This one's motivated. My knees are not on the floor. Warrior two, yummy good. Going to flying warrior. Number five, we're going to do a high plank with kicks on the floor. Okay, so my knee is the opposite way. Number seven, we're going to practice our chaturanga by doing chaturanga double. And then you're just going to push and hop. And our final move is just going to be a side plank, and you're going to take the variation.
Too hard. Put one knee on the floor.
Yoga, a yogi. You can take your foot and just put it up. Now is our high plank with the kicks. We're gonna start with left leg kicks. Give me your time. Okay.
I know these moves are really not common. No, so let me know. At least I know. Tomorrow we're gonna do a resistance band or elastic band. And if you don't have any, that's completely fine. I mean, I'm super excited
about it too.
Okay, so I hope you enjoyed today. Let me know in the comments and don't forget.